Well, two of the stars of the show that we hope are staying on, Kacey and Tessa.
Yeah, we hope so too.
We do.
We hope so. What period is it set in? What's the... What's
when? 1956.
1956.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And Grantchester. Is there such a place?
Yes.
And is that where you film?
Yes, a beautiful little village in, just on the outskirts of Cambridge. It's really exactly as you see it.
Are they now inundated with tour buses and things?
They do have. It has changed the village, hasn't it? The two pubs have kind of, like, upped their game a little bit. And there's a lovely tea room. And so it has changed a little bit. And they do have lots of people to go there.
And do people come here when you're filming?
Well, the lovely villagers are the parishioners in the church.
Yep.
So the people that live there are all the parishioners that you see in each programme.
So we get to see them every year,
behind us, aren't they? Really supportive.
Yeah. Did you get to kind of meet them?
Yeah, we've all become quite good friends.
Well, we get to see them every year, so then we get to catch up. But also, we always have a social event, don't we? We've done cricket with them.
Rounders.
Rounders. We did a barbecue. All the fireworks display.
Yes.
We did that as well. So we do that with everyone in the village, and it's really lovely. It's really lovely. They're very, very supportive.
And how much of your time, the two of you, does that take when you're filming? Do you do it all in one big chunk?
Yeah, so I think it's about 4 months of filming, and then you've got pre and post production after that. So it's a good six months.
It's a good chunk of your year. Love it, obviously.
Oh, really love it.
Yeah.
It's a great series, and we've all got on really well from the very beginning.
I was going to say, you must have become quite a family almost.
Yeah, we do, and the lovely thing about Tom, who's now coming in to the show.
So this is Tom Brittany.
This is Tom Brittany,
the new vicar.
Yeah. Tessa and I were saying it's been really seamless. It's like he's always been there. It's like we're sending James off to university or something.
He must have been quite sad when James said he was going, though.
Yes, but the way they've done it, I mean, they're so clever, you know, the way they've written it. It just seems to dovetail really beautifully, don't you think?
Yes, absolutely. And it does feel Tom's energy, you know, is different to James, isn't it?
So
but it's just sort of very, seamless.
Yeah.
The way it's.
Yeah, he's not just left his slippers.
So he's come in. So James will be going. Yeah. So we know that. And he's come in. So last series, your character got married.
Yes,
so
how is Chapman Mrs. Maguire.
Mrs. Chapman now, how is she finding married life?
She's not struggling with marriage, but he's got some money, and she's, I think, Mrs. Maguire that was quite hard up and went to work because she had to earn a living. And so I think all our characters this year are encountering change. And for her, Mrs. Chapman, it's about getting used to somebody spending money on her. She's not used to that. She's finding that rather uncomfortable. And also not being independent. You know, it's the things that I think later on in life, you get used to a certain way.
Yeah.
And when you then change that back to sharing with someone again, it just takes an adjustment.
But you used to be Mrs. Potter, was it? Delboy. What's Delboy's surname?
Trotter.
They never got married. The
they lived in sin.
Yeah,
she was never a missus.
Was she never a missus? No. It never made it legal.
He never proposed.
But the thing about you two, see, you're never off the screens with those repeats, whether it's EastEnders or whether it's Fools and Horses.
Well, we hope they continue, don't we?
Yeah.
And your character, Cathy, and Geordie Keating.
Yeah.
Obviously, he's cheated on her.
Yeah, that's
so
right,
we're
yeah.
now forward. They're still together.
Yes.
But how is that going to affect their relationship?
Well, it's the great theme of the piece. Yeah. So the great theme of Grantchester this year is all about change. Yeah. And it's how each character reacts to that. Now, Cathy's decided that, you know, she saw what happened with the younger woman last year, and she's decided she's going to have a big change. So she goes out and get a job. I can't tell you where and I can't tell you what I'm doing, but she gets a job.
So she hasn't worked before, she's looked after the kids
at home. That's it.
Because you've got so many children at home, haven't you?
Yes, we have four children at home. But obviously, you know, over the series, they've grown up. And so she feels like she can go out and go and get a job. And that period between 55 and 60, there was a massive change within the country.
I was going to say, it does reflect the kind of social
absolutely.
Changes, doesn't it?
Yeah. And lots of the themes that come through the show are about, you know, social and economic change that happened in Britain at the time, and they kind of weave it all into the story. So Cathy's kind of moving forward with the times, I suppose, because, you know, you've got Elvis coming in, and there was the advent of transatlantic travel, wasn't there? Yep. So you've got more influences from America, and Cathy's kind of moving along with that, as well as she's got a teenage daughter who's also wanted to do the jive. Now, this obviously is not going to go down very well with George. He's not going to like it. So there's quite a bit of tension there, but Cathy's really going for it. It's great.
So they're all changing.
Yes.
It's all changing. We know that series four is done in the can. Is there any talk of series five, or would you both do it?
We're crossing our fingers, aren't we?
Yeah, we love it so much. We really do love it. It's just great to get back to the village and do Grantchester again.
So what county is it in?
It's
Cambridgeshire.
So apparently Geoffrey Archer's a house there.
Yes, on the corner, near the church where we filmed.
That's it, yeah.
Tell you what. Yeah.
We've not seen him, have we, so far?
He's not been out and about.
Well, it's all going on
we'll
there.
Entice him. We'll entice him out.
Brilliant. Thank you very much indeed. And
it's back tonight.
Back when?
ITV, 9 o'clock.
Yeah. Lovely.
Good to see you both. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thanks.